Just a reminder that the Pawtucket Avenue Bridge will be closed again this weekend for construction. The Department of Transportation will be shutting it down at 7 o'clock tonight and not reopening it until 6 o'clock on Monday morning. Just like the past few weekends, detours will be in place and delays are expected. For information on the bridge replacement project and the different routes drivers can take, you can go to WPRI.com.